Although not that new, the yearly Rap Town sent enough blessings to every one of you. Since then we finished Kwanzaa, had three King's Day, staff strikes at German airports against weekly pay. China's dark side of the moon mission began Thursday after Lunar Rover U2 hibernated for 5 days. Americans in Russia stay plane detained, and roads in Thailand are more dangerous than lanes in car games. The Taliban maintains Afghanistan's main vein. Gang wars in Mexico inflamed, 21 remains, but nah, we're only worried about this Jeff Bezos thing and whether or not this guy said Martin Luther King or King.
Martin Luther King Jr. Park?
It sounded like an accident, while hate crimes at football games are actually happening. Clemency for Santoya Brown, sex trafficking victim killed a slave master and now back in town. Pay your staff, ABC, you bunch of cheapskates. CBS first female press, Susan Zirinsky. Minimum wage increase in 24 cities of 22 states. Plenty of room to keep the faith though. Sandra Oh to wow the crowd at the Golden Globes, the first Asian to host. Green Book was awarded the most. Bohemian Rhapsody supernova star, but still a diverse award show by far. Peace.
Said I love you.